Hi, this is Paul Schwartz for NewYorkPost.com. Here inside the Giants practice facility. It's freezing outside. It's not quite as cold inside. And Monday night at FedEx Field in Washington could be cold. Certainly will be hostile, and there'll be about 90,000 people there rooting very much against the Giants. And obviously, it's a game the Giants have to win. We've talked about this week after week, must win, games they need to win. They've come up very small in those regards. It'll be very interesting this weekend. The Giants don't play, but the Cowboys play in New Orleans on Saturday night, and that game will have a big bearing on what happens and the mindset of the Giants.
Our mindset, hey, we got to go out there and play great football Monday night, and we got to find a way to win a game. And, you know, it's not going to be easy. Washington's playing great football. Their defense is always tough and plays well, and their offense has been playing really well lately. So, you know, it's going to come down to us going out there executing and everybody doing their part.
A little different lineup this week for the Giants. The Giants are very much used to having their five offensive linemen intact and on the field. That will not be the case this week. Right tackle Kareem McKenzie is out. He has a knee injury.
I'm blessed to be in this position to play it, so I want to make sure I give my best foot so they're not looking at me as a left tackle playing right, but I get looked at as always a good right tackle.
As far as the keys to the game, first of all, the Giants have to stop somebody, pure and simple. The Redskins do not throw downfield a tremendous amount. They have some injuries. You know, Campbell is a decent quarterback who's playing better, but the Giants have had some good luck against him. The second key, like I mentioned, Will Beattie, the offensive line has to hold together. This is a new guy there. Chris Snee, the right guard, said he probably will be hoarse after this game because he'll be in Will Beattie's ear almost from start to finish, telling him his assignments, telling him things to do, things like that. Very important for them to be on the same page so there's no breakdowns. And my third and last key to the game is, you know, we've mentioned it before, but the offense has played very, very well lately. Eli Manning in the passing game. Redskins have the number one rated red zone defense in the league. When you get inside the 20, it is almost impossible to score touchdowns against them. So the Giants have to cash in. If the defense isn't going to come to play or isn't going to play at a certain level, Giants offense is just going to have to outscore the other team to get them in the playoffs. For NewYorkPost.com, this is Paul Schwartz.